What is going on, YouTube? Welcome into twitch.tv/dioko. Today we are going to continue our Crowfall race skill tree overview, and today we're actually going to cover the half giant. So we've covered human, Nathari, and half elf so far in the mankind tree, but today we're going to finish up the mankind tree and cover the half giant. So like we did yesterday, we covered half elf. Today we're actually going to continue on with that, and tier 1 and tier 2 are going to basically be the exact same as they were in the last video. But for those of you who didn't catch the last video, we'll cover that just to be sure you get all the information. Alright, so first things first, half giant, the classes you can play are champion, myrmidon, and cleric. Alright, so jumping into tier 1, we're going to go over the exploration basics first. That would be this tree right here, which is actually ore. Okay, and your crafting basics are going to be blacksmithing, as you can see down here on this line. Now, for the combat specific items, you're going to see support power, which is plus 15. The attack control defense is minus 5%. The hard control intensity is 5%. The critical hit chance is 3%. And then finally, the critical hit damage modifier is 3% as well. Okay. As far as the stat benefits from tier 1, you're going to see 20 strength, you're going to see 20 dexterity, 25 intellect, 20 spirit, and then finally 20 constitution. So that's basically it for tier 1. Again, this is a recap of yesterday. And then moving on into the half-blood tree, again, kind of recapping what we went over with the, I think it was half-elf, if I'm not mistaken. Is that what we did? Yeah, half-elf. Oops. This is a recap of that. So the exploration benefits you're going to get are grave digging, as you can see right here. You're going to see necromancy for your crafting benefits. As far as combat goes for tier 2, you're going to see a healing modifier here for 5%, attack control defense for minus 5%, personal crit hit modifier for minus 3%, your movement control intensity for 5%, and I believe you've got hard control intensity hiding somewhere. There it is right there at 5% also. Okay, so that's going to be your combat stuff. And then lastly for tier 2, your stat benefits are going to be 25 strength, 35 dexterity, 20 intellect, 20 spirit, and finally 20 constitution. All right, moving into specifics for the half giant. You're going to see in tier 3 for the exploration, you're going to see stone gathering, which is up here at the top. For crafting, you're going to see stone masonry here. And then for the combat benefits, you're going to see your hard control intensity, I believe, is right here at 5%. Your hard control defense at 5%. You're going to get a long cooldown reduction for minus 0.1%. And then, much like the half-elf tree, you're going to see a couple of to-be-determines right here. Okay, so that's just going to be something that they're going to come back and replace with a beneficial stat once they figure out balancing down the road. All right. One thing to note, too, it was actually in the half-elf tree we didn't get to yesterday, but you're going to see an inventory base here where you're going to get 5 inventory slots in here eventually as well. So that's something to note. Not really specific to selecting certain races, but still important nonetheless. So tier 3 stat benefits are 50 strength, which is pretty big, 20 dexterity, 20 intellect, 50 spirit, and 50 constitution. That's going to be in tier 3. And the total stats that you're going to receive from the half giant tree from tier 1 to tier 3 are going to be 105 strength, 75 dexterity, 65 intellect, 90 spirit, and 90 constitution. So that's going to sum up the racial skill tree for the half giant, guys. Appreciate you guys checking out this video. Be sure to join us over at twitch.tv/dioko. And also be sure to leave your comments down below to give us feedback on how we can expand upon some of this stuff in the future. Hopefully we'll see you guys over at the live stream on the next video. Take care.